Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for this opportunity to come in the memory of Martin Luther King Jr. We thank you for this opportunity to come as a community and talk about some things that need to be changed in our community, the violence in our community. And just remind everybody that all of us are children of God and we're here to help each other. So I just ask that you bless. And let us just invoke your spirit in this place so we can make a change. Continue the dream that Martin Luther King started. And like I said for everyone here today, when they leave here today, they learn something they can do in their community, in their household, something they can do to change, make a difference. Help them become the change they want to see. Help them if they don't know what to do. Lesson.